Brian Blass, the founder of Blass Bidet, talks about his time running a brick-and-mortar bidet store on Elliot Street.
Doing online sales for about a year and a half before opening the store, and I just wanted to see how it would go, having a bidet store in a small town like Brattleboro. And it was fun, it was a good experience. I had a lot of cool interactions with people and good customers, but I think, unfortunately, online is just the where the market is without the overhead of a store.
Yeah.
How you been?
Pretty good.